Hi, hi guys. Hello, namaste. Welcome to Indian Chef Recipes. Today I'm going to show you the masala. I told you I'm going to show you a variety of masalas. And in my early video, I have shown you how to make a plain masala. And now we are going for a garam masala. And garam masala, the main ingredients of garam masala are peppercorns, black kali mirchi, we say it as, and this one is of 30 grams and cloves about 30 grams and cardamom of 15 grams and cinnamon of 30 grams. I'm telling you the quantity of 30 grams, 30 grams and 15 grams is actual quantity if you are trying at home. Let's start the process. First, add black pepper, disturb, take a pan and then add these one. This is known as peppercorn. Roast it a little bit and then add cloves to it. Everything is of 30 grams. Cardamom is of 15 grams. Roast it. You can do this masala with or without of adding peppercorns. If you want peppercorn, you can add it. Otherwise, you can avoid it. More spicy than you can. And this one at the last, cinnamon. After roasting, don't add oil, just roast it like this. After roasting, make a fine powder. So it's done, guys. Again, I'm saying you first cool it down and then add to your mixie jar. Don't add directly when it's hot. Now it's done, so I'm adding in my jar. So let's make a fine powder. So guys, it's done. I have made a fine powder of garam masala. And these also we can use in our regular curries which we make at home. But be careful that you have to add a little bit of garam masala. Because we have added peppercorns in this of about 30 grams. So it will be more spicy. So be careful while adding. So here is our garam masala ready. And you are also ready, I think. So please make a try at your homes and then like us on our videos. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching our video. Please do subscribe. Bye.